Hey there, so this is a quick tutorial on how the AI works with Pin Generator. So what you can do is, let's say we want to theoretically add a couple of pins from scratch. So these will add, by clicking this, we'll add blank pins. Firstly, let's just get some nice colors going, and then let's pick a few simple templates. So let's pick these templates. Right. So let's say I want to set a title for all of these pins. What I can do is go to bulk settings and say gifts. Sorry, my finger's broken, so my typing's a bit funny. Gifts for cat lovers. Cool. So this is the override feature. This will set the title for all of these pins. So this is where you can have an override set which doesn't completely override the existing titles. So as you can see here, this says, it gives you a notice when you edit the pin, it says that the title's being overwritten. So if you want to write that permanently to each of the pins, you can click the save button. So you save the overridden title, and now you can see that these all now have the titles Gifts for Cat Lovers. So if you have a title here and now you want a description for that title, what you can do is simply click the AI write description. And if you don't have a description there, it'll write a description for you based on the title. If you do have a description here and you click it again, it will rewrite the current description in a new way for you. So yeah, there's a quick example on how you can do that. And let us save it. Additionally, so let's say we want to use this description. Let's save that and let's apply it via the bulk settings to all of our pins. So let's just put that onto all our pins. So we can see here, when we edit this one, it'll have the same description. So let's say we wanted to rewrite all of our titles or all of our descriptions. So we've just entered in the descriptions into all of these things. So we can rewrite all of the descriptions with AI by this using this button here. So this will now go to each pin and rewrite the descriptions with AI. It takes a bit longer because the text for descriptions is a bit longer. But when this stops spinning, we'll have a look and we'll see the unique descriptions for these things. Discover a delightful assortment of gifts for cats. Discover an enchanting assortment of presents for cat lovers. Cool. So you can see that it's rewriting each of these descriptions here. And the same can be done with rewriting the title. So you'll see it's updating here. So that's how we can make those unique. Now, additionally, we can select the language that we want to do to output the AI output in. So for now, it's set to English. Let's say we wanted to set it to Italian. This is great to target other languages. So if you have a good set of pins and you want to target other languages, this is quite a cool way to do it. So it'll take the English input and then translate it, rewrite it in a different way, and output it onto the pins for you. And the same can be said with descriptions. So this will rewrite all the descriptions now in Italian. So while that thinks, the next feature that we have here is the AI tone. So this is the tone in which the AI will output the text. So we can say funny or witty or sarcastic or whatever you like. And that will write out the output using that as the tone. So let's try one translating from Italian to English in a funny tone. Let's see what comes up. Perfect gifts for cat lovers. Okay, so that's pretty funny. Let's try one more. Meow-tastic presents. Okay, no, that's terrible. But you get the drift. Okay, and then lastly, the AI keywords. So what's awesome about this feature is that you can add a bunch of keywords that you really like. So let's say you've done some keyword research and you like, let's say, cat gift. We have a few keyword phrases. So put each one on a new line. So cat gifts being one, cat presents, cat birthday, etc. So these are just some examples. So you can put as many as you like here, and then when you use the AI to generate a title, it'll use one of your AI keywords in the title. So if you're generating a description, it'll use one or more of the keywords in the description that it generates. So you can see here, it's got cat's birthday, cat presents. So it's inserted all of these keywords into your description. So yeah, so that's how the AI works in a nutshell. And I hope that makes sense.